What's up, Luther? Alice will forever be family. And that's nice. Luther, where are we going? Oh, he's not even driving. Car.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
He's giving you the creep eyes.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Where are we going?
These people we're going to see. How do you know about them?
Overheard androids Zlatko captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Okay.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
Oh, but why?
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
Am I going to see an engine or?
What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
You take care of Alice for a bit. No. What? Very suspicious looking arrow. Pirates, it's an amusement park.
Over there.
Oh, fuck this.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Check abandoned buildings.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Roller coaster. Squid attack. If you go straight, turn. There's a tavern. Nice.
Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
An android there.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties.
Motherfucker.
You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Can we actually spend the time in the squid? Probably not. Omnimus, goddamn. Too small for the three of us, it's really just Luther. And really only Alice needs a place to stay.
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
Jump scare, I'm gonna look safe inside. Luther, break the boards. Or I guess I will.
I'll handle this.
I guess even robots have strength levels.
Here we go.
Thank you. What am I looking
for? Find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Oh, I see a reed. USS Iowa missing. Destroyer class submarine, the Iowa, has disappeared in the polar waters. Man, this place has been abandoned for a while, but President Warren is still the president. All androids band tipped for musical prize. Alright. Oops. No. Here For You is the latest android boy band. Okay.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Great. Check Luther's bag. Offer cookie.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
There, why is there a gun here? Make a bed for Alice. RA9.
Alice?
Oh, come on.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Sincere.
I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. Maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed.
Sleep. Sleep, child. Reassure.
Don't worry. Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you.
Princess.
This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story...
Okay.
...about a little girl.
Fear.
...who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but...
She was different.
She was different. And that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot.
Lost.
Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together.
Better life.
To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way. But
together.
But they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met
a guardian.
Another robot who left his master out to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Jesus, Luther's huge.
Good night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Sup, Luther?
She's a sweet girl.
Yes.
Yes. She's very brave.
Snow.
It's still snowing?
We have a long walk tomorrow. We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. but I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
What?
No.
What?
What do you mean?
Oh boy. Protect Alice. You forget the gun. Question.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone.
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us.
Okay.
She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in.
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
Come
idea.
Come on, Kara.
I don't think you have any choice.
At least Luther's here. I feel safer with Luther around. Yeah, take my hand, Alice.
Be our guest.
Jerry's join.
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Up, up you get. Mash the little girl. Jerry's? Why do I have a feeling I have to fight off all these Jerry's? Oh my god, that was... Why? That was tense, but it's like... the group enjoyed a quiet moment together. It was tense in the way that, oh, it could only end one way. Okay. Interesting.